I was so proud of you today.
You're amazing, Tim.
You think so?
Everyone knows all about the amazing work you two have done. There was the Evie abduction case, the fossil stealing spree,
and the Rhine Tower standoff case, too. They even made a movie based on the R case.
Yeah, I thought that movie was pretty good, but how come Mom and me didn't even show up in it?
I have no idea, but movies usually do their own thing, don't they?
Yeah, I guess. Oh, by the way, I've been meaning to ask you something. This is Dad's Pikachu, right?
Yeah. He's my partner at the moment, though.
I see.
Whoa. What's with all the staring?
He saved your dad from trouble many times.
Wow!
Oh, Pikachu. The news is about to start. Maybe there's an update on that Corviknight.
Yeah.
According to amateur footage we've received from a viewer, Pokémon appear to have caused an explosion. This explosion occurred in the mountain range northeast of Rhine City. This may be related to the recent uptick in incidents involving Pokémon. Rhine City Police and the newly established Pokémon Protection Bureau are investigating. Amelia Christie signing off.
Hey, Tim, did you catch that?
I hope that incident doesn't have anything to do with Dad.
Same here.
Mewtwo told me, 2 years ago, Dad's alive, and we'll be able to find him as long as we don't give up.
Yeah, Mewtwo is still our only connection to finding Harry.
Whispering to Pikachu, are you? You're just like your father, talking to Pokémon like that.
Oh, really? It's been 2 years since the R incident. Since then, we've solved all kinds of cases. The mayor even gave us an award for it. I can still talk to Pikachu and understand him. If the two of us keep solving cases together, I'm sure we'll find my dad someday. Whoa, that's a lot of Whimsicott.
Sure is. They ride through on seasonal winds every year.
I hear they can be real pranksters.
If they get in a house they like, they scatter cotton everywhere.
Sounds like a pain to clean up.
Yep. The sweet smell of coffee is calling my name.
It's the perfect Pikachu bait.
Tim!
Inspector Holliday, did you finally find my dad?
Sorry. No. I'm here on a different case. We've received reports of a jewel theft. Could you lend me a hand with this one?
Of course.
The incident occurred at the Dennis residence, the mansion down the street. Sorry, but Brad is waiting for me. I'll go ahead and meet up with you there.
Ah, so much for my coffee.
Mhm.
Tim. Look, I know we need to hurry, but would it really hurt if we relaxed a bit? For instance... Oh, here's a good idea. You could listen to some sage advice from a great detective like me. Okay. Hey, Tim, no need to hold back, you know. Talk to me whenever you want. I'm right here, after all.
Tim!
Well, 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 if it isn't the great detectives.
I see.
Oh, Tim, I've been waiting for you.
Whoa!
Yes!
Let me see.
Hmm.
Right.
Okay, let's start deducing. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Hmm. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Hey! Okay.
Oh!
Hello there, Detective Tim. Oh, I mean, Detective Goodman?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes? You certainly don't look like you're with the police. State your business. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Made it!
I see. Thank you.
Whoa!
Yes. Yes.
Tim.
Yo, Main Ectric! Working hard? Hey, what did I ever do to you?
Could someone grab me a tissue?
Bleibe!
Hey! Okay, let's start deducing. Okay, let's start deducing. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.